Okay, Rashawn, a lot has changed since last season. New coach and everything. Have you noticed any major changes in the approach and techniques and all that sort of thing?
Definitely. When it comes down to technique, we have a new defensive back coach, Coach Malek. I mean, we changed our style of play, changed the techniques. I mean, all this is a learning experience. We learned one style, we learned another style, just getting you better and prepared for the upcoming season of different opponents. But other than that, technique-wise, not too much because DBs always does the basic concepts, you know, basic techniques, but this one's just proving it and getting better at what we're doing.
Well, you got an interesting, challenging schedule ahead
Yes.
coming up. Anything in particular you're looking forward to?
I'm pretty much just taking one game at a time. I mean, you can't look too ahead. You can't look past any opponent because each game is very important. Like non-conference games, getting you ready for the conference season. So you just gotta take one game at a time and just prepare like for the next opponent.
How devastating was it to hear the news about Devon Butler? Obviously, it sounds like he's recovering well, but it had to have been a real shock to all of you guys.
Extremely. Devon's always been a big player on our team. He's a big playmaker, and he was just tremendous for us. And as a teammate and man close to him, it was devastating to hear what happened. But it's a blessing that he's doing good, and getting a lot of great progress. But we're just looking forward, and whoever's behind him had to step up and perform. Yeah, can't look back. Just got to keep moving on, and when he's coming back, he come back in full strength. So we should be ready.
And probably rallying as a unit, right? To kind of play for him, right?
It's a fight for him. I mean, whatever we do on the field is for him. Off the field, make sure we're taking care of responsibilities in the classroom. Everything we do is for him, not only for him, but for ourselves, for our organization, for our community. And his situation just encourages and pushes us even more. So, as a unit, that's what we're looking forward to.
You guys accomplished a lot last season. You broke the top 25,
yes.
And had a great regular season. Didn't win that MAC championship game. No, that was a disappointment. But you won the bowl game. You've raised the standards, I guess, for achievement.
Standard that we have to live up to. We have to just go out and continue to practice, get better, and work hard, and just understand that nothing promised to us. Just because we did this last year doesn't mean we can do the same this year unless we work hard for it. I mean, we have a target on our back. Before we came in the season, we was predicted to be good, but we was chasing others. But this year, we predicted to be at the top, and people gonna chase us. We got to just keep moving ahead and just make progress and better our team as we better our positions and just be able to just take last season as the winner going into this season. So,
great. All right. Well, listen, good luck to you this season. Thanks so much.